For a relatively new company, Bormia has a lot going on at this year's International Home and Houseware Show. Take, for example, their multi-cooker. It has a built-in touchscreen that takes you step-by-step through recipes that can be easy recipes or hard recipes, like a pastry that we saw them making at the booth. So this multi-cooker is connected to Wi-Fi, which is really upping the game when it comes to connected kitchen technology. So the coolest part of this multi-cooker is the touchscreen. It's full color with easy step-by-step instructions, and it even gives you a little alarm when it's time to move on to the next step or if something's finished stirring. Oh, and by the way, it stirs for you too. It was great to take a look at the multi-cooker, but one thing we definitely want to see is the ability to use this for your own recipes. So the folks behind Bormia say you can put your own recipes into the multi-cooker, and I really think the success of this product is going to depend on that. For a relatively new company,